types of intermediaries. Intermediaries play a prominent role in the promotion of trade. These intermediaries provide a Today's our topic is types of intermediaries. Intermediaries provide a prominent role in the promotion of trade. Means intermediaries provide a link between manufacturer to the consumer, the one who have to consume the goods. They provide considerable financial security to the manufacturer by assuming responsibility for the risk involved, especially in foreign trade. Commission agents, brokers, distributors for wholesale and retail trade help with spending this. Means commission agent, broker, distributors, retail trade help in expanding trade. And the institution of Jagat Singh also developed and had great influence during the Mughal period. Means the institution of Jagat Singh also provide an important role during the Mughal period. However, the rate of interest for longer waivers was kept high in the view of the huge risk involved. The emergence of credit transaction and availability of loans and advance enhanced commercial operations. The Indian subcontinent enjoyed the fruit of valuable balance of trade. Means the Indian subcontinent enjoyed the fruits of a valuable balance of trade. When export exceeded imports with large margins and indigenous banking system benefited the manufacturers. With the large margin and indigenous banking system benefited the manufacturer, traders and merchants with additional capital funds for expansion and development. Commercial and industrial banks later involved to finance trade and